Zach the Super Gamer, and you might be asking, what the fuck are you doing? What the fuck is that thing? Well, I'm playing Metal Gear 5 again, and this is the final boss battle. Yes, the final fucking boss battle. Before I actually live streamed, I actually got the bad ending, and if you do that, you get another chance. These are Metallic Archaea, also known as best metal in the world that can explode.
If you wanted to.
Well, so you can see, I'm actually going to be fighting a wave of zombies, then shooting this rail gun on it. I'm not gonna show the bad ending, I've already got it, so now that you know that, I'm going to be doing this. 1 minute in, and that's my character, not the black little kid. And no, I'm not racist, I'm just saying that I'm not him. And don't be angry at me, the black, the, spoiler alert, no, I'm not gonna say it. I love Chris, mostly because he's a character you'll only see a only hear a little bit, and then in the ending credits you'll hear him again.
Defend the Archaea plane trap until it has captured the Horde of Dust.
It's do or die here. We'll do everything in our power to back you up.
First arcane blade.
But I
ready.
Believe in you, Captain. I know you can do it.
I remember something. Chris has sent up a defensive thing. We need to defend these arcane blades. And once we've done that, we have to actually shoot a railgun.
It'll take time to fully capture the Lord of Dust.
As anticipated, Wanderer is now under attack. Your have started their attack. Defend the Archaea Blade trap. Activating the defense support ability that Chris prepared for it. You must protect it.
Okay. forgot I had this.
Please heal yourself quickly.
Probably going to die. I have no choice. Well, this is going to take a long time. That's what I can tell. I forgot I had bow. I had arrows. Oh my fucking god, you're so stupid. I know. Oh my god. I'm just gonna stay quiet. You ain't gonna hear me anymore.
Capturing the Lord of Dust will take some time.
But our other I don't need to do it.
Expect monitors to attack. Once you're fully prepared, access the wormhole digger.
Should I use this? Is it automatic? I don't know. I don't know if I should use this. I'm probably going to switch out at some point. Alright, but I'm gonna end the live stream in a way here. Yes, it was just, in a way, just gameplay. Peace out, everybody.